I mean, before the dawn, if you don't dress yourself in prayers,
dites-vous que
le gars, en train de faire le travail dans le secret, parce que le jour où tu vas prier, la prière,
tu vas plus donner beaucoup de considération à la prière,
and you don't give enough consideration,
tu vas t'exposer au diable.
In your prayer, you're exposing yourself to
the devil. Viens me manger. Tu avais dit au diable, viens me manger. Or, ils ne sont rien. Amen.
They are nothing.
Ils utilisent le pouvoir de la programmation.
They use the planning
program. La programmation.
They use the planning power. That's why the devil only destroys. It does not. It doesn't know how to build.
And
we have,
amen,
the true power. We can bring the death against the devil, against sorcerers, everything we want against them. We can bring life. We have the true power. The power to tie them and untie them. And they only spend their time
planning.
And if they don't destroy this plan, they're giving right to the devil. They are not powerful, really. It means you simply give him power to be strong in your life. You give him power so that he can work in your life. And when you have the power of tying and untying, is the one who controls the world. The one who controls the world.
Alleluia.
Amen.
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 Let me give you a teaching. Apart from the first. When it is the first of a month, you have to make an action. Go out from your house. Go out from your house. Take some water apart from 5 a.m. Take water. Take water in the cup. And start speaking. All these strategies of the devil against yourself. And you started praying, speaking against me. I destroy them in the name of Jesus. That's what you can start saying. Everything they'll do during the month cannot work. Don't forget that if they have planned something for you for that month, and it fails, they are going to start it. Rebuild. They are going to take it back. Maybe in the coming month.
Amen.
Amen.
Do you hear me?
Alleluia.
Amen.
Do you catch me?
À partir du premier temps,
apart from the first of the month,
à partir de 5 heures,
apart from 5 a.m.,
le premier commence à partir de minuit.
And you know that the first of the month starts apart from
minuit, midnight.
So apart from this midnight, you have the beginning of the month.
C'est ce qu'on appelle les actions prophétiques.
That's what we call prophetic
action. Quand un mois se déclare comme ça,
and when a month is declared,
la sorcellerie programme contre vous.
People from witchcraft are planning things for you.
Quand vous versez l'eau sur la terre,
and when you pour water on the land,
le pouvoir de la terre, vous
faites and we know that they use the power of the land to plant the things.
En faisant une action prophétique,
and when you start speaking to the land,
vous neutralisez le pouvoir.
You are destroying the power.
En versant, vous dites, je détruis.
When pouring water,
je délie mes bénédictions. On dit amen.
You say amen.
Je délie mes bénédictions.
I untie my
blessings. Il y a une bénédiction qui réserve pour toi.
When you enter a new month,
chaque mois équivaut à une bénédiction.
Every month means
c'est une bénédiction là que le diable attaque.
Yes, and then the devil is attacking your blessing. And we sometimes notice that the month is difficult. Really hard. There is no limit to how the only problem is that you do not have enough time to regulate the situation. We say amen. We say amen. Don't play with it. Don't joke. Don't joke with it.
Oh, la négligence.
When you neglect. Spiritual thing does not like when you neglect him.
Je sais comment il travaille.
I know them. I know how they work. And I know how to destroy them. I know how to destroy their powers.
Hallelujah. On dit amen.
We say amen.
About
from the first of the month, start moving in action. You take order, and you pour it on the land, and you start speaking to the land, you are going to destroy the action. We say amen. We say amen. We say amen. Pray for the Lord. Because the demon is overcome, the name of Jesus. Say to someone, the demon is overcome.
Amen.
Amen.
What
you have to know is that you have to pay attention to people around you. A problem today, the one who is living with you, the one who is living in your house, you have to be. You have to know that this person is delivered. Yes, I'm telling you the truth. You have really to know this person is delivered. And if you live with a person who is not delivered, practicing fetishism,
you are dead.
The Bible says your enemies are the ones who live with you in your house.
Amen.
What are they going to do?
They
live with you in your house and they'll just take one element from you. Even the club that you just come to wear. You just come to put your club out.
Le père met des bras à souffler ça, comme ça. Trois fois.
And then take your cloth.
Il prend ton habit, il souffle ça comme ça. Ça dit, comme s'il était en train de.
And just.
Revient
like this.
Trois fois, il prend ton habit.
Three times, he can take yourself.
Il faut être sûr.
You must be sure that the one who is enters your room, the person is
in
your room. That's why you must not give the permission to anyone to enter your room.
Can
you catch me well?
Do
you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying?
Amen.
Amen. Don't neglect it. They are acting so that you can become weak. They are acting on the spiritual level so that you can become weak. Let me give you another thing. You must be convinced that you don't sleep with bad things in your heart. Don't keep bad things in your heart. Even if you are the most powerful man in the world, the day you are going to keep something in your heart and sleep, it's going to come in the sun. The Bible says the sun.
Or avant d'avoir le contact avec ton lit,
before getting contact with your bed,
mets-toi en genoux,
you lay your knees down,
commence à vider ton cœur,
and starting putting things out from your heart,
commence à vider ton cœur,
bad things,
commence à vider ton cœur,
start putting things, bad things out of your heart.
Il faut commencer à vider ton cœur. Amen.
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 I think that you catch me well. Do you catch me well? Amen. We're going to stand up and pray. We're going to stand up and pray. We're going to pray.
Mon Dieu est plus fort que les sorciers. Mon Dieu est plus fort. Mon Dieu est plus fort que les sorciers. Mon Dieu est plus fort. J'étais malade, je suis allé voir les marabouts. Ils m'ont dit que si tu veux, ça va aller haut. Amen.